12th play of this opening drive. Bray fakes a handoff, back to throw, fires down the middle of the pass, complete. Rivera at the 5-yard line, trying to push to the end zone. He's going to be knocked short at the 2. Going to mark it at the 1-yard line. 10:56 to go in the first. Tennessee with a first and goal, trying to cap off this opening drive with a touchdown. Bray, toss sweep near side. Rajon Neal to the checkerboard. Touchdown, Tennessee. Down at the 4-yard line, first and goal. Handoff. No, McClain gives it on an end around to Brady, and he's upset and tumbled to the turf at the 5-yard line. McClain under center. Second and goal. Takes a handoff. He's going to be dumped and sacked back at the 15-yard line. Darrington Centimore went straight to the quarterback. Patterson 1 yard deep with Ryan up. 10, 15, makes a cut back at the 25, another at the 30, now to the 40s, an open field. Cuts back again, gets to the 40 and tripped up in Georgia State territory. One step away from going all the way. McClain gets the snap, drops to throw, sets up, hit, bang, ball comes loose. They scramble for it. Willie Bohannon came in and hit McClain, knocked the ball free. Ed Bray back to the line of scrimmage, two tights. Bannon motion across the formation, Patterson, they fake the end around to him. Bray fires to the end zone, touchdown Tennessee at the near pylon. Michael Rivera, a 19-yard touchdown catch. Balls lead 14-6. Bray this time fakes a handoff, fires a deep out, the pass complete, down to the 5, down to the checkerboards. Touchdown, Justin Hunter. They ran it and ran it, then they faked it and found Hunter on the near side of the pylon, and Justin Hunter, a 25-yard touchdown catch, and the Volunteers now expand the lead to 20-6. And Bray again, double clutch, fires down on the Panther territory to the 40-yard line. Patterson down the near sideline to the 20. Cuts it back to the 10, taken off his feet, and down by Hogan at the 9-yard line. Georgia State 10-yard line, leading 21-6. Bray pumps, fires, and it's a touchdown, Tennessee, at the near pylon again to Justin Hunter again. Bray gunslinging it. 11 yards on the touchdown pass, Hunter's second of the day. And again, Tennessee using the 2-minute drill. They don't need hardly any of that. They score in 40 seconds, and the Volunteers now lead 27-6. Second and 5. Neal in the I formation. Hand off Neal over the left tackle. Down to the 2. Alex touchdown, Tennessee, second effort. Great job, Neal stopped at the 2. And was kept up with the second effort. And he was going down, reaches the ball for the goal line and gets the Tennessee touchdown. Make it 4th and 14. Georgia State now pushed back to the Tennessee 39-yard line. McClain out of the shotgun, back to throw. Henry Blitz coming. McClain gets rid of it. The pass complete. First down, the pass complete to Wilson. And Tennessee comes up with Brent Brewer making the play. He read it perfectly. They tried to set up that underneath screen, but Tennessee's defense right there to stop. Georgia State. Bray out of the shotgun, takes a handoff, lines up, fires right side, pass, touchdown Tennessee! With 19 yards, Justin Hunter's got another one. His third of the day, fourth of the day for Tyler Bray, and the Volunteers now lead 4-6. Another great throw by Tyler Bray. Playing out of the shotgun for Georgia State, back to throw. Out of the shotgun, play fake, quick snap, intercepted by Tennessee at the 25-yard line, rolled down at the 20. Worley hands off Watson, powering for the end zone, touchdown Tennessee. Sean Watson, his first Tennessee touchdown. Georgia State Panthers now leading 50-6. 51 points, 558 yards of total offense. Tyler Bray throws four touchdown passes as the Volunteers improve to 2-0 on the season.